world outgrown, scarred by war and burdened with the advance of our ancestors, compelled the first voyagers across space in a desperate quest to colonize other worlds. Space. Its timeless boundaries and infinite horizons forged the creation of stargates that could bridge the immense distances between the stars. Through mastery of this technology, mankind ventured deeper into the cosmos. Ruthless corporations rose to power, seizing every world within their grasp. When the stargates could take them no further, they turned against each other, igniting conflicts that would last for centuries. The battles raged until the historic discovery of a natural wormhole, a celestial womb through which civilization would be reborn. The first brave pioneers to enter this portal emerged unscathed, transported instantly across the universe to a virgin system they called New Eden. Millions of colonists soon followed in their wake, lured by the vision of paradise through the astral gateway known as EvE. Spreading outwards among the stars, they embraced EvE with the greatest of expectations, the highest of hopes, and the boldest of dreams. When one day, nature conspired with fate to breed the cruelest nightmare of all. The wormhole leading to New Eden collapsed, severing young colonies from the home worlds which sustained them. It was the beginning of a dark age that would erase civilization as it was known to be. As the accumulated knowledge of millennia slowly eroded, the unfinished worlds of EvE became the graveyards of millions. On the few planets that could sustain life, the last remnants of our race struggled to adapt and survive. In time, society was reborn and the memories of our past transformed into legend and myth. The first to emerge from the darkness were the Amar, a monotheistic race fervently committed to their faith. They reinvented spaceflight and soon discovered they were not alone. The Amarians encountered the Minmatar race, dismissing them as primitive barbarians destined for a life of slavery. Moving quickly to subjugate them, they launched a merciless crusade against the Minmatar worlds. At the same time, the Galente race flourished nearby. They created the first democratic republic of the new era and established a regional federation of independent states. The Kaldari emerged as the strongest state among them, driven by the relentless pursuit of economic and military might. Their nationalist ideals soon clashed with Galente liberalism. Destruction and suffering once again became the defining essence of our civilization. Four races, torn apart by two horrific wars. When all that remained were the smoldering ruins of lost cities and shattered lives, a universal truce was declared to end the despair. For more than a century, the races of EvE have coexisted in relative peace. Prosperity and the pursuit of wealth govern the mission of mankind. We have a destiny to meet, and the courage of our pilots will show us the path. On the strength of your wings, the fate of empires and the hopes of worlds will be decided. Take control of the destiny that is rightfully yours.
Let me tell you who we are. We have A legacy. A legacy that shaped us. A legacy that we've built. We united on this mother world. We rose together as the seven tribes. One people forging our future. They came to destroy it. They tried to break us, divide us, to scatter the tribes. But we fought back. We rose as brothers and sisters, seizing victory from the vile chains we broke. And today we stand. We stand as the seven tribes of Matar. We stand as Min Matar.
Check. Hello, hello, and welcome to tonight's stream of EvE Online while we're doing some high-sec mining and some missions. So, join along, say g'day in chat.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you.
me tell you who we are. We have a legacy. Let me tell you. A legacy that shaped us. A legacy that we've built. We united on this mother world. We rose together as the seven tribes. One people forging our future. They came to destroy it. They tried to break us, divide us, to scatter the tribes. But we fought back. We rose as brothers and sisters, seizing victory from the vile chains we broke. And today we stand. We stand as the seven tribes of Matar. We stand as Min Matar.